Then, why don't we stand there and you stand here? That way the sun won't be in your eyes when you pummel us.
Oh, Lincoln, has the snow frozen your cerebrum?
Ha! Thanks, Stinkin. Good idea.